At the end of this lesson, you will be able to explain the features of installed collectors and install a collector on your local machine using the UI. An installed collector is a Java agent that collects logs and metrics from its sources and then encrypts, compresses, and sends the data to the Sumo service. Each installed collector requires a software download and installation. So the first thing you need to do is determine how many collectors you'll need. Consider having an installed collector on a dedicated machine when you are running a very high bandwidth network with high logging levels, or if you want a central collection point for many sources. You can consider installing more than one collector if you expect the collector to ingest from at least 500 separate files, if your hardware has memory or CPU limitations, or you may have geographically separated network clusters or regions to consider. Additionally, when you expect combined logging traffic for one collector to be higher than 15,000 events per second, you may prefer to install several collectors. For example, using one collector per machine to collect local files. There are two methods to install a collector, either using a web user interface or a command line interface. For this video, I'll show how to install using the UI installer, which is available for Linux, Windows, and Mac OS. From the Collections page, click Add Collector and select Installed Collector. Then select your operating system. Using the valid credentials, open the downloaded installer file and run on your local system. Starting from the welcome page, click Next. Here, I am accepting the license agreement and clicking Next to proceed. You can either browse to select a location for the collector or accept the default. On clicking Next, the installer displays a summary of the default settings. Click Next to choose an authentication method. The setup wizard is a one-time use token, valid only for 1 hour after it's generated. This token authenticates the user and is designed to be used for only one collector. An access key allows you to securely connect to Sumo Logic services without a username or password. To register a new collector, I have already created an access key using the Preferences page. For this demo, I am selecting Access Key and Next. First, I enter the access ID. Then I enter the access key. And to proceed, I click Next to continue. To complete the setup, click Finish and the collector will attempt to communicate and connect to Sumo Logic. From the Collections page, verify the collector name that I just added has a green check. This completes the installation. Installed collectors store log events in their installation directory under /logs. These logs are useful when troubleshooting collection issues. You can also review the collector.log file for any memory issues. We hope that this has increased your knowledge of installing a collector. Thank you for joining.